Michael, do you swear to be wholly sane?
I swear to be wholly sane.
And to uphold this holy Bible of the same?
I swear to uphold this holy Bible of the same.
And do you also vow to defeat the evil creature that is apparently invisible to everyone else?
I vow to defeat the evil creatures that are invisible to everyone else.
Congratulations. Very good. Very good. We have a new member. All right, now, to the meeting.
Oh my gosh, it's the evil bunny!
Day 31 on my search for the bunny. He's managed to elude me so far. He's not taken any other victims, probably laying low. There he is. I've got him.
Come at me, bro.
Oh!
This was a terrible idea.
Take your toes.
Keep on your toes.
Come on, Max. It works. Just keep
it. Yeah. Rare bunny. Currently furless. Yeah.
We don't need those.
Yes, we do.
We don't need any more bloopers.
No more bloopers.
And let go. With your hands.
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
I wasn't awake, and then I'm like, he's like, hey, what?
No.
Just listen to Jack.
What he's saying.
So what do you want me to say?
No.
Stay filming.
Really?
So. There's gonna be three idiots stuck in a train. We're not gonna be able to get down.
Oh, fire. I'm gonna hit you. You're gonna hit me this guy.
No! Woo!
About time!
Oh, I didn't think of that.
Hey, Michael, how good are you at catching people?
Depends. Do you want us to live or not?
And I won't go to school. That's the biz for sissies. But Bonnie
the Cool. I
gave
you a treat.
Okay. Action!
Happened, right?
Pull your pants out.
Oh, you want down now?
We're filming.
You need to stop filming all the time. Just